Your built-in cellular card uses radio signals with nearby towers to communicate with the monitoring station. If your panel reports GSM dropped, it will not be able to communicate until that signal has been restored. In most cases, your panel will automatically reestablish a connection. But be sure to contact your security provider if you experience a prolonged outage.